Dragons mixtape, number one. All right, I'm coming in. Just waiting for their time, guys. Absolutely mammoth effort. Now a big round of applause for Powerhouse, guys. In at number one, back to back. That is two in a row. Loving the confidence in their name. They've certainly lived up to it. Emily and Gary, these guys are huge athletes. With 3 hours and 13 minutes. They had beaten their time from last year as well, so this is a new swim run record for Brooklyn Swim Run. Huge effort, guys, Emily and Gary. Absolute superstars. I'm going to see if they're going to be able to speak to me. So creep up behind Em. Em, right behind you. How are you doing? Congratulations, how do you feel? Good, Em. Always using these kind of events. Gary, how are you feeling?
Yeah, good.
It's half and half, the second half. And it's at the challenge itself. So was that an honest response? Then basically you were following
M,
not the other way around?
Oh, no, absolutely. Yeah.
It's end setting
place.
Well, you did certainly do very well. You guys are beating your time from last year, which is huge. And M, talk to me through, I know the conditions around the south side were pretty hectic. How did you guys go?
Yeah, there was one swimming.
Who was quite close behind you? Who did you feel was your biggest competitor?
A couple of guys behind us made a couple of long runs towards the end of the course, but we felt like they were concentrating on us on the run to back it. The male team quite closely pulling behind us.
Well, you guys have been standing here for a while now, so I wouldn't say so close, but you've done extremely well. So what do you reckon? What's the next event for you two? Back next year if we do it?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, couldn't get a better location for it. Just a fun, different sort of style, more like that.
Amazing. Just one last question. Back to back is a pretty confident name there. So who came up with that one?
That was entirely my fault. Like Ross and Dean, isn't it? Crash talk with some of the male teams this year. So we felt like we could put ourselves out there and find a team.
Awesome, guys. Well, congratulations. Absolutely smashed it, guys. Another round of applause to Anne and Gary. Wins of Swim Run 2018. You guys deserve a few rounds for sure. Make sure you make way inside and get yourself rehydrated. Woo!
He said he was in a station.
happened? Is that maybe?
That's okay. A long way.
Oh, yeah.
Eyes on the water, we have our team number two coming through very, very closely. Guys coming in at second place, just waiting to see where this monster team is. Number 47, team number 47. So we've got Back to the Beat, the mountain, but James Shepcott and Marco Nodal. Oh wait, that was the emergency contact. Sandra Colvin. That's the one there, guys. And Graham Colvin. Well guys, congratulations. And that is the first place in the men's category as well for Swimrun 2018. Give these guys a huge round of applause. Coming in at a time at 3 hours and 21 minutes. They've won that category. Congratulations, guys. That is absolutely huge. Back to the beach. So they don't have to have their feet on the sand right now. Getting some photos taken, team number 47, guys. They're coming in an absolute monster time, 3 hours and 21 minutes. They won their category.
Yeah, sorry, Gary. Yeah,
bit of a check to these guys, see how they're feeling. Congratulations guys, we've got James and Samuel. Well, Samuel, congratulations, how are you feeling? Pretty wrecked?
Pretty broken, yeah. Fun race though, awesome.
And was this the first time you've gone somewhere?
Yeah, first year.
And was it what you expected and more?
Yeah, a lot harder. Pretty hard work.
Where did you really feel it whereabouts?
Oh, that last stand hurt. Hurt a lot. And that last move was just one arm or the other.
That was seriously good time, 3 hours 21 minutes. Were you guys targeting anything in particular?
Just roll into the pub as quick as possible.
Just a body will get through the yards, that's for sure. And who was anyone tailing you behind? Anyone that was on your tail?
Yeah,
he was
there the whole way.
How about you guys? Between the first and second teams, was it a bit of banter between the two of you? Was there any kind of...
We had to scout everything. And Gary, those two of us, so we tried, but we
didn't see. You're pretty close behind. Congratulations. You guys deserve a beer, some food, so make sure you get yourself hydrated. And how are you feeling over here?
Well, as bad as this guy has come off to half line man in the last 2 weeks. So big up to Sam, my teammate.
It takes a certain special person to be able to do that kind of endurance race back to back, so that is mental. Congratulations guys, enjoy the arts party. One round of applause guys, huge effort from them. Back to the beach in the second place, and also the winners of their all-male category as well. Coming around the jetty guys, we got team third place coming in. Looks like they're coming in strong, they really just want to get into that beach and just get here by the looks of it.
Oh, that's not cool.
Here they come, guys, just ready to find out who this monster team is. Team number two were right, it may be Paul Newsom, who was hot on their tail. And Brad Smith. What number have we got, guys? Give him a huge round of applause. Can we see him in the all-male category? Third overall, this is huge. Yes, team number 53, swim smooth, Paul Newsom. And Brad Smith, huge round of applause, guys. What an incredible time. Coming in at 3 hours and 30 minutes, second in the all-male category and third overall. What an absolute
massive effort. Alright, well done.
In 2018, we've got Paul and we've got Brad, guys. How are you feeling? Is this Paul or Brad?
Brad, how
are
you feeling? Yeah,
I love my little baby.
Congratulations, guys.
1961. The Sinky Legs, Sinky Legs, all male team coming in 30.
Go on, girls!
Congratulations. Jeremy Young and Mike Maas, Sinky Legs, are coming in at time of 3 hours and 34 minutes.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Ali and Rach, all female team, they come in first in their category at a time of 3 hours and 34 minutes, 52 seconds. The next team for all male team, Knight Rider. Knight Rider at 3 hours, 34 minutes and 57 seconds, they're fourth in their category. And then we have team 60 come through as well. Test Eagles. All male team, fifth in their category at 3 hours, 35 minutes and 17 seconds. That was a little bit of a rush to the end. How exciting is that? Huge up for us, guys. Congratulations.
No, you got us.
Oh,
girls.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Winning a female team.
It was way more soft sand than I thought.
Some of that running in that soft sand was just the most disgusting thing in the world.
When did you learn to swim on the way back?
She did say, for the record, I'll wear socks next time.
Possibly, sandy now. No, I don't think it was too bad, it was just...
I thought these guys were
same. I thought you'd...
You were swimming fast.
I know, I was like, yes, we've...
At one stage, because when I lost your feet,
I tried to get on it for a while, I was like, nah, fuck.
If I lose their feet, I'm fucked. So,
no.
Rachel!
Rachel!
Just throw I can't believe I heard you.
Smile. Well done.
Thank you.
So then when we came up on feet, they're sitting in hopscotch. You can swim by osmosis. I made a swim the other night.
I'm a pro.
I had to do some leading today, don't you know?
Oh, a lot of leading. The pool boys, like, I'm alright with pool boy and paddle, but I get quite tired if I can climb in there. But yeah, no, because all of a sudden when we came in for that last one, those two sets of teams were closer than they had been.
We're going to have a bob.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So I thought that, you know, you'd mowed them down. Because you're swimming so fast.
I know, it's like, I thought this was probably going to make it.
Jesus.
No, that was a mistake. That made me feel very unwell.
Just a reminder on those time guys, we just had Test Eagles, who is Reedy from Bondi Rescue, who came through at a time of 3 hours and 35.17 seconds, which is absolutely fantastic. And he was talking about a big game, there's a lot of banter between him and Em and Gary, and it looks like hasn't quite come through with that one, but they've done extremely well. So we've got Hamish McMaster as Reedy's teammate as well, so it's a cool job for guys. the test Eagles with me now. I've got a picture. I've got reading with them by their SU and Hamish as well. Mate, you talked a big game. There was a lot of talk about you two being the winning team. Didn't quite happen this year. What happened?
Nah, we got absolutely schooled, and full credit to everyone that beat us. I think we got beaten by about three teams in that last swim. Look, we gave it everything. It was just amazing course, really hard, really hot. I underestimated how much soft sand running there was. I felt every single little part of it. And look, I couldn't ask for a better partner. Hamish gave it everything, and you know, I was cooked in the run, he was cooked in the swim, and I'll tell you what, you guys put on a good show. It's absolutely beautiful out there. And the hardest part for me was running past that tropical paradise just around the corner there, where it was just crystal clear blue water out there, relaxing, having a good time. And there we are, absolutely broken with another sort of 8K of running and you know, a couple of K of swimming to go. But I can't wait to come back and have another crack.
That is awesome. Now, I was going to say, it's always hard when you see people having a beer and you're the one running past. I don't want to just stop and chill. But Hamish, Brad, how did you feel running against Wood Reading?
I was pretty busy looking at the back of Reading's back, actually. As he carried me along. It's just such a beautiful race. I don't know how the conditions were last year, but I don't know anything better than this. The wind in your back, the wind in your face, the wind in your side. It was all just fantastic.
You know what, they were saying that obviously the south swing was everything bad, so the wind was quite strong down there. Did you notice that? Did you feel it?
I didn't notice them too much. Again, I was chasing Reed's feet the whole time. It's just so nice. I mean, you take it in, you get the bottom of the ocean most of the time. I think it wasn't too rough. There were one maybe. It was a little rough there, but just too nice.
I must be like a little bit of smoking as Griffin didn't say. You're like, do you see any fish or seaways?
Hey, on that last swim, the girl in the IRB, she's like, don't stress, there's a dolphin like two meters to your left. And I was like, oh, thank God, that's just a dolphin. That was pretty special. I didn't see it, I was too busy being tired and racing still. But it was just, just incredible. I think, as I said before, I think they but that's all right, you're living to learn, and Gary, we'll be back.
Yeah, there it is, there's the banter. Oh, guys, congratulations, thank you so much for being a part of it. Now, go and enjoy a beer, have some food, eat some hydrated, and enjoy. But thanks so much. Round of applause, guys, for Test Eagles. Is that correct? Test Eagles.
Don't say it too quickly.
What? Oh, I just realised what it was. Well done. Okay. It's still on the uptake there. Congratulations, guys. The two girls who took out the first place in the all female category. So girls, just a look here quickly before the next team comes through. Rachel and Ari, easy teammate to remember as well, because both Rachel and Ari, so which is good. How are you feeling?
Good, yeah. Nice water. Good
team.
Your
first year? And this is your test to your other partners. Did you guys do better this year than last year?
Yeah,
better vibe, great lady. Ari's awesome. Oh, guys, you absolutely smashed it. You're definitely going to well deserve drinks and food as well. So what's the plan tonight? Are you going to pick on and stay over, or? Fair enough. Well, guys, congratulations. Awesome time. You're going to really, really well. We're going to get these guys coming in a few more times. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Thanks for being part of it. Next few teams coming through. We've got a couple on the tail of each other. Time looking really strong. 3 hours and 44 minutes. We've team number 42 coming through, guys. Give them a round of applause. What an amazing effort. These two tied together. Nice and strong. A title that Carl and family boys, all male team in their sixth in their category at a time of 3 hours and 45 minutes. Absolutely massive effort. And they've also come sixth in their category, which is huge. And eighth overall, fantastic effort. And who have we got here coming in very close behind? Team number 59? Yeah, it's going on. Two girls coming through. Second in their category, the all-female category. That's absolutely huge. Marjorie Minnows. Marjorie Minnows is their name. We've got Kristen Gardner. And Nancy Shaw. Fantastic effort, girls. That is absolutely huge. In time of 3 hours and 46 minutes. Huge effort. Team number 69.
Yeah, sure.
Another team coming around the corner, coming around the jetty. They must be seriously happy to see the end of this race. It is a very difficult course. 27.5 kilometre run. 4.4 kilometres swim in these conditions. These guys have done extremely well. Just flying here, just sort of smiles on their faces then as they saw that. Swim one 2018, we have some more finishes coming through the line. I bet they're extremely happy to see that blue archway. Who have we got? Team number 14. It's Cam and Phil, team number 14. Congratulations, guys. Absolutely huge effort. Waiting to walk through that line. We'll see their exact time. Cam and Phil, congratulations, guys. Absolutely massive effort. Our all-male team, you guys have come through with 3 hours and 47 minutes and 41 seconds. Congratulations. Huge effort. And head on that tower, we have another team coming through. Just pushing the last little bit to the end. I'm sure they're very happy about this. Make sure we get around all the competitors, guys. Give them a huge round of applause as they come through and they pop their head up. They deserve nothing but a lot of attention right now. This has been an incredible event. Absolute massive effort. Huge round of applause, guys. Team number 21. 21, guys, coming through the archway at the moment. Let's give them another massive round of applause. Another set of finishes for the Swim Run 2018. What an incredible run. Congratulations, guys. Team number 21. It is the Pish Steel, I'm not going to say that correctly, the Pasich Twins. All-male team, 3 hours and 48 minutes, 45 seconds. Clint and Darren, guys. Clint and Darren, congratulations. Our next team coming around the jetty as well. These guys are all still under 4 hours. This is an absolutely incredible time from all teams coming through the gate right now. Seriously strong athletes.
You've got your stuff. Don't get stuck into the car.
I wasn't going to tell my wife, I lost it.
Yeah. Mum just texted saying she's been through the
session 7 where she's done. I'm going to kiss again. Thank you.
We've got a proud daughter standing at the archway here watching her dad complete the race. Keep it going, guys. Huge round of applause. Look at them just stopping, going, get me there. Carrying each other through. Almost there, team. Congratulations. Team number 70 coming through. These guys have just done a massive effort, huge course, and not the easiest conditions around the south side. So guys, give a round of applause for the archway. Every team deserves a lot of respect for finishing this race. Coming through, Washington State all-male team, 3 hours and 51 minutes. Guys, congratulations, huge effort.
Fun out there?
They look shattered, and rightly so.
Yeah,
I love it. Nope. All these teams still coming in under 4 hours, which is absolutely massive.
Looks like. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, we're done.
Team number 15. the happy clappies. Look at them tied together. High five, they're giving them a hug. A lot of team support there. The happy clappies. We've got Aaron Millard and Tyler Ewers. And if they walk through right now, I think they might be third in their category. Yeah, they are. For the next category, team number 50, the Happy Clappies, coming in at 4 hours, 6 minutes, and 42 seconds. Third position for the mixed team category. Fantastic effort, guys. That is huge. Big round of applause for the Happy Clappies. And coming in not far behind, literally meters away from the pearly gates, the Blue Archway. Must be like heaven right now. We have team number 88, team 88. The boys are looking strong. Let's go to the house. We've got Sean Hardcastle and Brent Palmer coming through the gates, finishing it. Woo! Our major sponsors. Actually, my husband walked into the gate right now, so that's really exciting. I'm glad that he survived. Congratulations, Sean Hardcastle and Brent Palmer. Coming in at a time of 4 hours and 7 minutes, and they're 12th in their category for the all-male team. That's 4 hours, 7 minutes, and 30 seconds for Ellen House. Congratulations, guys. Huge effort. And our next team coming through is team number, my eyes can work, 94, team number 94. It's the Squid Ruffles, Kelly Whitten and Stephen Wood. Congratulations! Grossly behind Bowden House. Extremely well. That is the Squid Waffles all male team coming in 13th in their category at a time of 4 hours, 8 minutes, and 21 seconds. Absolutely fantastic effort, guys. Congratulations. Squid Waffles. Oh, the teams are all powering in now. Our next finishes for Swimrun 2018 coming in strong. Staring down those gates. They come waiting for each other, making sure they wait to that line together. This is a team event. Nothing but awesome sportsmanship. And here they go. Stop swimming as soon as they cross the foot. As soon as they think it hits the sand, they're giving themselves a break. I've been touching something. They are. Team number 55 coming through the blue gate. Team number 55. Stephen Betton. And Zachary Betton. Stephen and Zachary Betton coming in strong. Congratulations, guys. Team outfit. All male team coming in a time of 4 hours, 10 minutes, and 30 seconds. Huge effort. Big round of applause for team outfit. Yeah.
No, no, it wasn't. I was.
Yeah.
competitors, there is some food, there's some chips and a few protein bars here to have now. The barbecue isn't open just yet, but it will be shortly. Oh, hang on.
Some people do have barbecue.
Now let's make sure we get around our next few. So there's a few different folks coming through. We're going to have a close finish. Coming in, will she cross the gate? You are the partner. 29, team number 29. Coming on in, let's get a partner through. Got our mixed. We've got Sundan Gray and Ryan Cray coming in. Duo Forte coming through right now. What an amazing effort. Clapping through, guys. That was a huge, huge effort. Team number 29. Walking through the pearly gates right now in Finland 2018. At a time of 4 hours and 18 minutes, Team Duo Forte. And they actually came fourth in their category. You guys are fourth place in the mixed duo category. So congratulations. Huge effort. Oh, it's going to be a rush to the finish line here with quite a few teams on each other's tails. This is going to start the push. Nothing like doing a 27.5 kilometer run and a 4.4 kilometer sprint and having to race in the end with someone on your tail.
Yeah.
And our next team is 68. Guys, give a huge round of applause. the Clem Engine Open. Congratulations, guys.
Just as you started, just a little bit more tired.
And they've got a couple of teams. Incredible times.
I think mine
got a little shade of red.
Loads of what?
Trail runs as well.
Daddy, are you
what was the fun thing? And I think he's running around with Jenny right now. That must be a fairly good feeling. Seeing the green line inside.
Oh, well done.
Yeah.
Let's give our next team a huge round of applause as they come through. Team number
9.
Team 84 coming through. It is the comeback queens, and have they done that alright? Comeback queens, we've got Nicole, Ben. And we've got Sue. Sue and Nicole coming through. Comeback queens, team number 84. Here they come, making sure they walk through those garbage bags together. Congratulations, girls. Unbelievable effort. Give it up for the girls. I think that might be fifth in their, the four got fifth in their category.
Was it tougher than you would have imagined?
Yeah.
It's way more than run. Good job you were doing it, you didn't, right?
The next few teams coming through the finish line right now. Unbelievable effort, still under 4.5 hours. This is huge. 27.5 kilometer run, 4.4 kilometer swim. That is a seriously incredible job. We've got team. Just move your pool boy, buddy. Let's do that.
Still alive, then.
Coming to the gate, guys. Congratulations. And we've got Russell. Russell and Simon, the two turtles. The next team coming in, team number 99. I've just got two of the guys, all both under 4 hours and 30 minutes. Team number 99. We've got the racing Rusty Sausage. Very lovely name, guys. That is Matt and Russ coming through as well, guys. Congratulations, huge effort. Let's give them all a round of applause, guys, as they come through. The next team on their way in.
Right. tacked it up or not? Yeah, go get it, please. Elise, your face is like a beautiful from seat. Get in there, please.
Come back down. Did you leave that already?
Coming through, you guys. Make sure you all give every single team that comes through at those blue gates a huge round of applause. Unbelievable effort, guys. Coming through right now.
It was a massive.
Team number 71 coming through right now. Seeing a huge crowd of course. It's now from the Indian Ocean home. We've got Paul Marsden and Jason Spiro coming through right now. Congratulations. Team number 74. I may have gotten that wrong. Team number 74. The thing I didn't say it properly. We've got Team Trimax. Kia. And we've got Jackie coming through the gates right now. Congratulations.
Thank you, Marcia.
An amazing time of 4 hours and 34 minutes. Number 10, 1526 just come through. Team number 26.
She's still hot now.
Team 18.
Congratulate these next few swimmers in, guys. I want to give them a huge round of applause so they come up the air.
Right now. None of my comments got to make it.
The hot
Thank you. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah, it was great.
Huge round of applause. The team number two coming through.
It's good. Thank you.
Let's put our hands together as they come through the Blue Gate Band.
Congratulations, guys.
Yeah.
finishes for Swim Run 2018 is coming through. Again, let's make sure we cut everybody through. Everybody is an absolute winner for finishing this course. It is not easy. 27.5 kilometer run, 4.4 kilometer swim with conditions like today. It may have felt like longer in that swim. So we've got team number 120 running for the day here. Congratulations, guys, our mixed double. We've got swim bike rum. I love that. Mixed doubles team. That's number 15. And as our 15th team comes through the gate, guys, and we've got half our teams all the way through. They came through a time of 4 hours, 53 minutes, and 28 seconds. To have over half of our team through the gate in under 5 hours is absolutely incredible. Our next crew coming in. Team number 52, the boys, just take it easy. Just take it all in. Lap up those claps, lap up those congratulations. Well deserved. Team number 52. Try again. T-R-I again. We've got Charles Biddle and we've got Michael Abdu. Congratulations, guys. Coming through. Team number 52. Try again. Really feeling the love there.
Get a picture.
At a time of 4 hours, 54 minutes and 24 seconds.
Come on, guys. Oh, no, no,
Amazing time.
guys.
We've got team number 35 coming through. Congratulations, guys. Absolutely smashed it. Under 5 hours, and I was huge. They look very, very happy with themselves. That's Hero. Team Hero. At a time of 4 hours and 58 seconds, so 58 minutes and 7 seconds. If this team gets a little bit on, we can get them in under 5 hours. Let's cheer them on. If you doubt their talent, if they move quickly, they're going to get in under 5 hours. Juggle two, guys. Coming through here, team number 73, under 5 hours. Incredible effort. Our next team, the Hawks crew. You've got to have 45 seconds until you turn the 5 hours. Team number 63. Congratulations. Getting in under 5 hours. The chicken times two. Coming in a time of 4 hours, 59 minutes of 27 seconds. Chicken times two. And this next team. I'm not sure if we're going to make under 5. We've got about 20 seconds to get there. So the female team, chicken times two, we had it. Kirsty Doherty and Juliet Lennon. So the female teams have come through those the Blue Gates in under 5 hours, which is absolutely unbelievable. Prosecco Powers, Karen Hagney, and Genevieve Havard. We'll be having Prosecco with those two later on. Coming in at exactly 5 hours and 15 seconds. Huge effort, Prosecco Powers. And with a smile. Here they come, number 19, about to walk through the garden. If they're not quick, they can get taken up there. The 39ers, the 39ers, team number 19, walking through by hand. Oh, they don't care. Better start to see that gate. Fair enough. Absolutely fair enough. Team number 18. And team number 16 looks like a couple of the sort of junior kids. Mr. and Mrs. Team number 59 came through. So, yes, Mr. and Mrs. Team number 18 in a time of 5 hours and 2 minutes. Jason Spiro.
back of all home now. Please call it the same, so not long to go.
Here we go, let me see where my man's taking me. We've got team number
86, team of 86, walking through the gate now. We've got Maxi and Adrian, so I'm guessing their names are Maxi and Adrian. Adrian and Simon, alright. Adrian and Simon walking through right now, guys. Congratulations. Team is called Maxi and Adrian, but the names are Simon and Adrian. So we're moving that one out a little bit later, I feel. That was the final stage for the game of the title, 5 hours. 8 minutes and 15 seconds.
Pretty good fun, right? Thank you.
the water, we know when we see Ed the Viking. So go to the orange gear and the Viking hat. When we see Ed the Viking, we know that the final team is coming through, so keep an eye out for that. Every single team coming through right now, just a reminder, they have just done a 27.5 kilometer run and a 4.4 kilometer swim. But with conditions they were earlier today in the South Line, I've heard that they have felt like a lot longer that swim. They're all going to push through, big hearts, and I'm sure there's a big mental battle halfway through there, probably right now as well. To get to an endurance event like this, that takes a lot of willpower. Not a self-talk, but luckily in a team like this, an event like this, you have your team member there helping each other too, which makes it that much better. Looks like we have a tiny little sprint towards the finish, a little bit of competitive edge just towards the end here. Two teams. Ready for each other, that's awesome. Maybe the four of them will walk through together, we don't know. Not a lot of order there. Congratulations, guys. Looks like a team of four almost. We got a team 41 and
line,
team
guys?
Number.
You
guys
in the line or not? Four?
Four? Cannot see. Team number 41. There will be 12 on you guys. 28. Team number 41 walking through the three days right now.
Thank you.
Team number 41, the Blister Sisters. Congratulations. Coming at a time of 5 hours and 20 minutes. The Blister Sisters have a finish race. And ooh, looks like he had an injury. And he still finished the race. What an absolute legend, guys. This guy's absolutely well done. This is a huge effort to finish. Fantastic work. Halo, the mixed team, coming in at 5 hours and 21 seconds. And clearly there has been a strong battle to get through to the end of that. Absolute respect, and what an effort to finish, that is unbelievable. They might need to get a doctor from somewhere. So that was Taylo, team number 28 just came through. Mark Taylor. And Josie Love. Mark Taylor and Josie Love, and Mark finishing there, obviously injured, but still finishing the event, so unbelievable effort there, Mark. Congratulations. Next team coming through, team number 39. Looking a little tired, but as you looked it up for what they have just done, the mixed team, Pat and Kel.
Well done, guys.
It was a dream. Jeremy Bowen and Tanya D'Agro.
Right way.
Pat and Kel coming through at a time of 5 hours and 22 minutes 48 seconds. The mixed team, congratulations.
Yeah.
Looking tired, but looking very, very happy to be walking through those gates. Congratulations, team. Everyone finishing an incredible time. It's a hard event, but it is a fun event. Team number 15 working for it right now. Why are we doing this? A team name, why are we doing this? A question that you'll probably ask yourself a thousand times throughout the course. Why are we doing this? We've got Samson Black and Julie Gibson. You did it for this moment right now. That's why you did it. For the glory of it. So congratulations. Why are we doing this? Coming in at a time of 5 hours, 54 minutes, and 56 seconds. Our next team, the boys walking through, team number 95, team number 95, stepping through the gates and in first place, not quite first place guys, but you know that, you did so well, and in first place, all male team at a time of 5 hours, 25 minutes and 23 seconds. In first place, looking very happy to have finished. I see a lot of fellow competitors looking a little bit more refreshed. They've got some food in their bellies. And also well deserved. If you haven't had some food yet, if you haven't had a drink or some protein bars, we've got a whole lot of stuff up here. So make sure you come and check out the sausage chisel. And while you're here, we've also got our little merchandise tent. 2 month caps available. They are awesome. This is an incredible event. And if you're a partner, you definitely want to have that as a memoir.
They had a rope tied between them, and then when she got out of the water, he could stand out and help her up. And I was like, "Do that thing." I was like, "Yeah, it could be a breaking point." Might not be all butterflies. I know.
They must be very happy to be seeing that blue archway. The gates of heaven, probably what they're thinking right now. Getting each other's story. Back on live stream as well. I think we may have cut out a few times, but we have our final few swimmers coming through. Here they come, team number 77, an incredible effort. They look tired, they look sore, but what an incredible effort to finish. Everyone, let's get around and give them a huge round of applause. Congratulations to team 77. It was a great one. Dateline walking through the gates right now. Coming in at a time of 5 hours and 34 minutes. Rick and Jay, congratulations guys.
Thank you.
I'll decide to take I can take the door. I'm getting better at the
Where do you have any out?
Yeah. Well done, guys!
Well done, guys!
minutes and 50 seconds. Under 6 hours. too. If you look over to your right at the IRBs, the Viking is with those guys, which means we have our final teams coming through.
Coming in at the final time check of 5 hours. Yeah, definitely.
seconds. Huge effort.
You did it, Gilbert!
in, guys. Let's get him through. And here comes the sweep. The Viking hat is still on in the background. He has made sure every team has come through the very end. And I actually can't believe that Viking hat is still on his head. Oh my god.
Go, Jackie!
Keep it going, guys. We're on the main sweep. You've got this.
Go, Jackie! Go, man!
20 metres to go. Close out Swimrun 2018. A huge, huge effort.